This is Amy Zimmer from Hall & Hunter Realtors with your Real Estate Minute. Thinking of buying a condo? Condo living offers all the perks of homeownership, but without many of the responsibilities that come with maintaining a single family home. However, there are some major differences between the two that buyers should know about when deciding what to purchase. It's important to go into the condo buying process knowing what to look for and what to ask. Condos aren't for every buyer, so it's best to figure out what your lifestyle and budget needs are first. Understand the realities of buying a condo versus buying a house. When you buy a condo, you own the interior of your space, but not the exterior, like in a single family residence. Sharing walls and common area is not for everyone. A condo owner has a title to their individual unit, but shares ownership of the common spaces. In addition to a mortgage, the condo owner pays monthly or quarterly fees to a homeowners association, which keeps money in reserve for the upkeep of any of the shared spaces. When calculating what your monthly housing costs will be, don't forget to factor in that HOA fee when you're buying a condo. Although it's an added cost, sometimes they can save you money, so make sure you understand what exactly the HOA covers. Condo associations are all run differently. Look over the condo association's documents for any planned special assessments and ask how one might work if a special assessment isn't currently in effect. Ask for copies of the association's financial reports and review association regulations. If owning a pet is important to you, be sure to check the condo association's covenants, codes, and restrictions for rules on animals before you fall in love with a place. There may be weight or breed restrictions, or even a ban on pets altogether. When evaluating a condo, it's crucial not to only look at the interior of the individual unit, but also to look at the state of things in the common areas, and also talk to the neighbors. Buying a condo can be a way for you to break into being the landlord, but beware of any rules on renting the units out, including rules on Airbnb or other short-term rentals. Understand the parking rules. Some complexes include garages or covered parking spaces, but it's not always clear how many spaces are allotted to residents. Check for visitor spaces and designated spaces for owners, or find out if it's just a free-for-all. Research the companies that manage the properties and talk to the HOA president. Mortgages for condos may not be as simple as for other property types. In addition to the usual underwriting criteria such as your assets, credit, and income, the condo building itself will come under scrutiny. Financing may be more complex and not all condos will work with an FHA loan. There's plenty to consider when trying to decide if a condo is the right type of home for you. Good luck and happy home buying.